It's not about basketball, it's about the workshops. It's a late night alternative to get people off the street. It creates a safe haven. And during that time period that we had it, we had family members who had an opportunity to come and see their children in a safe environment. And some people told me that that was the only time that they saw their children in an environment. At that time, we videotaped it without seeing the police were looking for them. So it is a great avenue. It's a great opportunity that you can really make a difference, not only in the East St. Louis community, but in St. Clair County, the whole municipality, the whole area.
It's a great thing. Get on board. Today is February 2nd, 2015.
Thank you for having me.